Hello and welcome back to Chinkie Chong Blaze and the Gungeon. Pick the robot. You know what? No. Let's pick the bullet. And I will go down the shortcut that we unlocked last time. I want to see what weapon you can get. I think the shortcut's a level 4, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. I think I already talked to you, unlock the stuff. It's the Gungeon. Gungeon. There's no need to exaggerate the sound. Let's go down here. I think it'll offer me 3 guns and I can take 2 of them. If I remember correctly. Here we go. Go on, take one. I thought I can take 2. So AK-47. I can take that one too. There we go. Polaris and AK-47 is a really good choice. Spinning around. I'll use the Polaris and the Blasphemy. Reason being, Blasphemy can be defensive as well. In fact, quite defensive. Oh, that was marvelous. Okay. Now, I expect myself to die very quickly here because I don't have warm up at all. And this first time where I just go straight to level 4. Okay. Go with the Polaris here for a little bit. Oh, come on. Blasphemy is useless now, not useless, but not as good as a few seconds ago. Alright, wow, that was nice. Now, no, I don't think going to shortcut run is what I look for because it's really stressful at the moment. It's a lot to pick up. But now, seeing that, I'm happy the fact that I can pick up 2 weapons. And if I remember correctly, those 3 weapons, so the Polaris, AK-47, and whatever the last one is, it will always be those 3 guns. I think. Doesn't seem to be too bad though, because AK-47 is definitely solid. Polaris, it depends on how you play, really. Like, the better you play, then I think Polaris is definitely worth it. Otherwise, charge shot is totally acceptable as well. Okay, just waiting for the gun to level up. Even level 2 would be very useful. Alright, we don't find you. He's gonna summon stuff soon. Like now. Okay, let's check where we're going. It's only like 3-4 rooms. I thought I already went past a few rooms. Okay. Good. Fine. Use the sword here. Wow, I don't think I can chop the lasers away. Okay. That was nice. I can chop all the other bullets. Alright. I think Polaris is quite a bad idea to pick at level 4 because I'm still level 1 and I already used more than half of the ammo. So, oh, okay. Didn't see you guys here. Okay, should use the Polaris now. There we go. Oh, come on. That was scary, but it worked out pretty nicely because we are now at level 3. Wow, okay. Level 3 is really, really worth it for Polaris. Now it's like a few shots and those enemies will die. Oh, that was a mimic. That was good. I think you broke already. This flame hand. No comments on that. Come on, we'll set the right gun. 71 shot isn't a lot, it will be used in no time. But while it lasts, we'll have all the fun out of it. Alright. Very nice. You can see how big of a difference it is between level 1 and 3. From quite a terrible gun to your main weapon, that was so good. Blasphemy's back. Is it that good though? Probably not as good as it can be. Let's kill it though. There's nothing really blocking my way or potentially hit me in the face. Wow, okay. Oh! Nope. Nope. Back to level 2 we go. That's our last bit. I'll go with a flame hand. Okay, that was fine. Okay. Level 1's fine. I don't think I can have the patience to level up to level 3 again. Unless I have to. Right. That went very well. Okay. Getting a bit more used to level 4 now. Not as good as it would be if I played level 1 to 3. The main reason, of course, is I don't have the upgrade that I would like to have. Basically missed out on 6 chests and other NPCs. Okay, we'll go this way. Gotta say flame hand actually look pretty nice as an animation, but that's about it. Alright. If only the Polaris has some more ammo, this room would be pretty great to level up the Polaris again. But that's about it. Go here, because I think it was just connected to that room. I think a melee is still viable to use. Sure, not as good as when you use it as full health. Viable. That's it. So good. Summon is fine. Would like a bit more health. Like I said, I don't mind if I die here. I just want to see what's going on. We'll go straight to the boss. Like I care. Blasphemy and AK-47 should be the right choice. Okay. Oh, it's close. Okay, High Priest is just an indication that I'll die here. Alright. Yep. It's okay. I will die. AK-47 doesn't seem to be doing as much damage as I would like to, but saying that, it's still pretty good. Gun. Anyway. Okay, so we've seen what it's like to go through the shortcut there. So now, let's start a run. Let's go to Marine. Now there's still one more shortcut that we can go through, okay? That's to the Forge, which is level 5. I had a look, I think it needs 6 keys, plus 200 something coins, I believe. I don't remember. I thought, you know, I'll just go to have a look at the End of Gungeon Wiki and then I'll say, this time I've done my homework. Well, yes, it's true, I still did my homework because I can't just undone it. It's just I can't remember. And I can remember all the jumps that you need and the credit numbers, but anyway. I'll see what's going on in this run. And then maybe we can give it a go. You know, we can get like an early cigarette or something like that. That's cool, I'll give it a go. And then now I just realize I didn't use my alternate skin because I like the medieval knight helmet alt skin. That's okay, I'll lose my helmet very soon anyway. But for now, getting some money. Whoa, okay, just 4 coins instead of potentially 8 or 10 coins, that's fine. Sure. Whoa. Shielded, limited. What does limited mean? Does it reduce my maximum ammo? Sounds like it is. Ah, there you are. If it limited my maximum ammo, it might not be very good news. Well, because then, basically, I won't have enough ammo. It's one of the potential that might happen to the run. Ah, it's okay. Oh, okay. Excess heart. Good. Brown chest. Let's not worry about it now, because I don't have another key yet. And I might actually go start to collect junk as well. But really now we're just trying to see what card is going to the game is going to give me, and then I'll play according to the card that's given to me. Play by the rules. Okay. Bit scary, but I'm fine. Should have saved the water barrel if I want to collect more junk. Then I might need to go to secret level again, like what we did for the other shotgun. Let's go this way. Gotta find a shop too, hey. And even if I can't do anything to the shotgun, I'm more than happy to just play it as a run, because there's more stuff we want to do. Level 6 bosses. Boss. I don't think there's any bosses. I don't know. Yeah, and then just keep playing. That's the thing about these roguelike games. Even you complete everything, it doesn't mean you can stop. I mean, you can stop, but it doesn't mean you finish having all the fun that the game can provide you. Alright, pretty good. Second item chest, something nice please. Oh yes. Oh yes. I think it's a yes gun. So I think I'm more than happy to buy a key. Open that one. I still don't think that I use the black hole gun to its maximum capacity. I use it more for defensive part. Yeah, 15 ammo I think. We just got lowered. I'm not so sure. Like this. Okay, that doesn't do anything to the missile attack. Lesson learned. Uh-huh. I don't think I hit him, so I don't think it does anything to it. There you go. So the black hole has to go across, go past the enemy for it to do damage. Like that. Do one more shot. Okay. I thought I'm gonna get hit there. Is it how I'm supposed to use it? Ooh. That was close. Don't use the black hole gun because it doesn't help with defensiveness, so I'll just spam with my sidearm. Alright. A bit wasteful, maybe. But if I can guarantee it a flawless, why not? That was a miss. Pretty horrible one as well. Okay. Cool, done it. 4 armor, 3 health. Well, 4 health soon. And then the big iron. I like it. So use the big iron in a side armor. I can find a secret room if I want to. But I don't feel like it really. So it's not here. Given that there's no cigarette in this first level, these excess heart would be wasted. I'm a bit worried about the limited part of the maximum ammo, because instead of 30 we get 15. So yeah, I'm a bit concerned, but does big iron always have 75? No way. I thought the big iron always have 150 shots. Well then, that makes it correct because it's limited shots, right? Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyway, I keep going here. I'm glad I'm still have a ammo drop, at least if I need to. It can supply a little bit of the ammo, although it wouldn't last as long as I would like it to. Good. Go find a gun singer first. It's always annoying. Ouch. There you are. Let you guys fire the shots. Pretty nice. Yeah. There's something else here. While big iron is it's an okay gun to use in the early level, the curve goes down pretty quickly in later level, to my opinion anyway. Temple Tackle Rage is pretty nice. That one's pretty nice too, but I don't need it now. Alright. Yeah, ammo spec problem now. It's already down to half of the ammo. I will give it to the black hole gun. You know, you gotta have things ready for the boss, right? Oh, okay. Worst come to worst, I'll use my starting weapon for a moment here. Good, 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 good. And I'm needing one Lead Maiden here. And I was hoping to kill one Lead Maiden in the first run with the bullet, because then we will finish the hunting straight away and unlock something, rather than, you know, going through here and then wait for the next run. Okay, gunslinking, yes, I will. Without taking damage, it seemed to be okay. In that case, I'll use my big iron. Okay. Good. Nice and easy. Let's see what you're gonna give me. Okay. Look, there is a gun muncher around here, I think, in the shop. If I want to, be done. I don't want to though, because guns are running low on ammo pretty quickly now, so. Oh, there it is. For an armor, I think it's fine. I will open it. Oh, hexagon's nice. So we'll use big iron with the hexagon, maybe. I'll go up there to finish searching over there first, because we'll go back there to pick up the key. Cool, so I think that's it for our shortcut run. It will be one of our adventure towards the level 6 if possible. Pick up the key for our second item chest. With the lower ammo count, what do I want next? Maybe like an ammo belt, just to bring the and we'll count back up a little bit. I think that's more important than having any upgrade at the moment. I mean, if you have no ammo, it's useless to have a gun. So, that's what I think should happen, or what I want to happen. It's done this way too. Go here for our second arm chest. But I gotta say, I'm really liking it with the full armor. Although I can see myself just lose them all in one room. But for now, let's just be happy about what's going on. Good, 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 good. And we kill their last. That maiden we need! Okay. That's okay. It's got three. At least I didn't lose all of them in one room. Right. Alright. Blue chest is nice. I will open it. This is the gun boots, I think. Okay. Pretty interesting boots, because when you ultra, you also fire projectiles to hit towards your back. I think it's worthwhile buying a table tech for rage. That could save us ammo. Okay, now we'll use this and a big iron. Ooh. That doesn't seem half bad. Okay. That was so close. Oh. That went well. Gun's empty. Gotta choose another gun here. Good, good, good. We're doing fine here. Okay, so the hexagon somehow doesn't get sucked into a black hole. Okay, nice. I would like to see an ammo drop. Well, it didn't happen. That's okay, I guess. What's this? Smoke bomb. So it makes you vanish and then you can steal items. Do I want it? I don't see myself using it though. Unfortunately, I'm gonna say no to this gun. Okay. Ammo situation is pretty bad because all the guns are running very low on ammo. I don't care about gun muncher right now. Because we're up to a point where I think I should keep the trash cannon. Although it might not be as useful as I would like it to be. Okay, that's a decision that I make. I've made. Okay, that make things a bit easier here. Nice. Not nice. Okay. Yep. Some poison immune would be really helpful here. Good, good, good. So I think the main thing is you don't hit it with your initial projectile, but the small ones, I think. Okay. Because that way it lands better with the poison puddle. It takes time though, and I don't like it that way. So I'm having a lot of choice. Okay, so I think from now on I really need to be careful before using the D20 shrine. Because you're basically guaranteed to get one positive, but you're almost guaranteed to get one negative. And one out of all the negative choices, only one of them is you don't take any negative points, so gotta be very careful with that. Good. Alright, the rolling stone needs to be gone. I don't want to use a hexagon. Hexagon's good, but I don't want to use it now. Because it's not like I've got a lot of them left. Alright, somehow we're fine. We need a key to go up there. You know what, I will. Cursula. I don't think I want anything from her. Because every one gemmed enemy that comes out, it's a big load for us to kill. Because it takes more ammo. And it's so risky. So no, Cursula, no. Like, I'm sorry, I know you really want me. But, you know, it's not you, it's me. Actually, it's you. Not me. So yeah, I don't feel guilty about it now. Gee, I'm a horrible boyfriend. Right. Alright. We somehow managed to survive that round? Okay. Good, only hamburgers left. Never like the hamburgers. Only one hamburger left. Gotta buy it now. Cool. I don't think I've got any damage up, but the handgun's still doing some nice job. Even now. You can go. You better not. Good, only one left. I'm pretty glad that I still have quite a lot of armor left as well at the moment. Ooh, that might be good. Costs a lot of money though. I don't think I want to spend anything at the moment. So come to this way and hope for something that can help us. Keep flipping tables to keep your damage up. Good. Keep the tables there because there's like a second round. You shouldn't be a big problem. Cool. Oh, cool. That's so good. Big iron right now will be a bit more worthwhile. Because 75 shot I think can do a lot more than 6 black ore gun. I say that now though. Don't know if I'm gonna regret that. Alright, we go this way. I mean, if I want to, I can still use a ammo drop. If the game doesn't draw me one, that is. That should be fine. As long as there's like a obstacle that covers us, that would be fine. Nice. Nice. Flip on the table. That was a bit dangerous. But we've done it. Good, good, good. Just you and me now. I kinda hope the totem is not our next bounty. The one from the rival. Pretty upset to, you know, keep killing them. Alright, flip some tables, kill the skull first. Because Globulon is a lot more manageable. Something dropped? A key. Nice. Alright, better be an item room here. In fact, it is. Shot bomb. I'll use a shot bow here first. If I need to. Because I think I want to save some ammo here for next level, where things starting to go pretty messed up. No, when. If my sidearm can handle things on level 3, why not let them do it? Right? Lost one armor, not quite a big deal, which is fine. I'm going here. Okay, kite them properly. They shouldn't be able to hit you. I think there will be a second wave, so I don't wanna hit the table just yet. In fact, there isn't. Oh, that's fine. Boss, not just yet. Go for the second item room. I think there is one. Good. I kind of wish that the ammo drop will appear exactly when we kill the level 3 boss, because by the time we should be finished with all the black hole gun ammo, then once the ammo drop drops, we'll give it to the black hole gun. If we in perfect world end up worked out, that is. Okay, hit something here. Nope. I don't know if I got hit or if I fell down to the pit. Excuse me. We're a bit dry now. Cool. Yep, I'll open it. I can never remember what to do. Deals damage to enemies when the bearer is wounded, so it's useless right now. That's okay. Use a black hole gun. With a shot ball, I guess. Okay, that's probably not a bad boss to use black hole gun with. What the heck? Okay, so that's fine. I guess I jinxed the third floor. That's okay. Okay. Seem to be doing okay damage. Black hole gun here. Okay. Oh, we're okay. That was close. That's good. That's good too. Grab myself a black hole gun. Nice, nice, nice. It's kind of hard to get used to when the bullets back to their own. Oh, come on. Their own, what do you call that? Pattern? I can see that's how I always get hit. Ouch. Yeah, I thought so. Alright. Might as well finish all the black hole gun ammo. And I can dodge this, no problem. Alright, that gun's empty. Bring up big iron. Black Hole Gun's out too. So now last bit, we'll finish with whatever gun we have. Cool. Okay, so no ammo drop here. Not that surprising, I gotta say. But Table Tech Rocket is pretty good deal, I say. Do you have an ammo drop I can buy? Nope. But I'll get this. Okay, so the challenge starts because we're on level 4. Where things starting to get messy. I'll just use the big iron now. I was just hoping for a bit more ammo drop. I don't want to use mine yet. Especially when there's start of a new level. It's possible that I can get something out of it. Oh, come on. Good. Not good. Okay. That's a pretty intense first room. At least we're still having a bit of advantage. I guess you can call it that. Oh, come on. Why does it have to be a skeleton? Almost there. Yeah. Nice, nice, nice. Go down there. Not yet, but okay. Alright. I would like to see a bit more nice gun. Probably something with a bit more ammo, just to compensate the fact that we don't have as much as we normally should. I'm not sure if trash cannon is a good choice, but this is. Nope, not a secret room. That's okay. It's a bit sad and frustrating when you have to use a starting weapon at a later level. Okay. It's okay, I've got time. I can kite the Shelton while killing all these zombies. Okay. Bit scary. We're okay, just as long as you don't shoot the laser. Then I can keep DPSing. Go, it's you and me. It's your head and me. Good. Ooh. Sure, black hole gun. Pack a slightly bigger deal here at the moment. Get ready for the boss just in case we get to them. And then the next one we'll give it to the big iron. If it drops here, that is. See you there. I moaned it, not because I got hit or close to being hit. It's pretty dragging to use the pistol. And it's not like I can do a lot about it. I'm trying to use table tech a bit strategically, and by that I mean to use it, the table tech rocket part of it. Although it hasn't really been working out because you gotta line up the monster like that. That worked a bit nicely though, I would say. Sure. Cool. So basically, 3 full hearts. That's nice. Very nice, I must say. Okay, that's a bit scary here. Gotta kill everything before we kill the Shelton. I think that's everything inside the Shelton, is it? Got a good hit there because I couldn't roll quick enough. I can't take this. Take that. Yeah. Poison do damage to the skull as well. Very nice. There you are. As long as he doesn't stay still, he can't start channeling. Ouch. And then we'll make use of it. Knockback is pretty nice, even on the sidearm. That's how I kill a lot of enemy in this room. Good. Lobulon left. Yeah, sure. That's some coins. Can't believe I couldn't dodge that. Right, okay. Pretty good dodge, I must say. Didn't take as much damage as I thought I would. I do have a pretty low self-esteem. Oh, come on. Dang it. No ammo for big iron. Okay. Ooh, okay. Scratch that. Now I do. Get a bit closer. It doesn't seem to work. Neither did that. So, the most effective way is also the most inefficient way. Go this way, go this way. And then hopefully head to our second item room? Or is it the first? Can't remember things properly now. It's just because everything looks the same when you have like a few hundreds. End of the Gungeon deaths. I know it's only about 100 in this save file, but I do play a bit in my spare time on the save file. Probably not 300, just end at about 100 as well. But I must say I didn't see a lot of different things comparing to this save file. Probably because the progress is almost the same. In fact, I just killed High Dragon on that save file. Our blooper is really nice. And another shotgun that we can use. The boss should be close. In fact, it's right here. That's fine. That looks like an item room. That is an item room. I'll go. Now, blooper is really good, especially for level 5. We just push enemy down. Oh, yeah, of course, it's a shot. Alright, gotta dodge roll this one here. Out problem. Very good. Did not do too bad. Nope, it's not a secret room. I will buy this. I don't have to buy this, luckily. I'll give you trash can and the shot bowl. I think it should give me a pretty good weapon, if my guess is correct. A Germany carbine? Boy, coastal rifle, they look very similar. On my defense. Yep, sure. We're all set. Let's go. Alright. Okay, not sure if the Black Hole gun is pretty good for Warmonger. Last time it pushed us till the very end before we can kill it. Sure, we'll fire a shot here. I think we're doing okay now because. Not really doing okay. Gun's empty. Whoa, we'll use a void core. Okay, that's much better. Only 150 shots over here. Good. Much better than last time when we used Black Hole gun. Credits are fine, we get an RPG and a heart. So, we use blooper and the hexagon for level 5. I'm pretty surprised and stoked the fact that with this ammo situation I still get to level 5. Okay, so on our way to High Dragon, all gain. Blooper is only 40 shots, so I've got to really use my shots wisely. Using that would be a big plus. Okay, that somehow worked out. Not as good as I would like it to. Ouch. That wasn't part of the plan. Okay. That was a Morningstar dude. I'm pretty terrified by that. Ouch. Where do you come in? And by that I mean when. Oh, come on, seriously? Try that. Try one more. When it's ready. Died, old Gungeonese. Try this. Good. I'll do whatever get me to the next room. That was a nice shot. Alright, we're fine here. Hiding it pretty well. Nice, oh, that was so good. Not as good as more health, but now we'll let it go. That was pretty scary. Yeah. No. Yeah, sure, go back to Hexagon. Really not much choice I'm having now. Nope! Almost got me. Okay. Launch that to you guys. That didn't kill anything, but it knocked them out. Would that one do the same thing? Nope, too far. Good. Okay, I guess I can knock that one into the pit. Kinda expected that. Ooh, okay, that was so good. Yep, that's fine too. Save some ammo here. Very nice. If you can use blooper, properly. It's pretty nice. That was amazing shot. Icebreaker, very nice. As long as it's not a horrible gun, it's a good find. All right, we'll just keep pushing to until we die. Really, I'm hearing a lot of beeps. I don't know where the enemies are. Okay, there's one here. That's a nice shot. That too. Good. How about this? Well, very good. I always like accident. For this very same reason. Oh, come on. There's gonna be a lot of enemies here in this room. Good. Not good. Not good at all. Yeah, well, I think we've tried very hard. We did very good with just half of the ammo we normally have. So, pretty nice. Yeah, I'm gonna end this here. Thank you for watching. Please consider hitting the subscribe and like button if you enjoy what you're watching. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.